In this video, I want to talk to you about your logs panel in your cPanel control panel. Now, I've got two different tabs opened up here to represent two different web hosting accounts and the cPanel control panels within them. For example, this one here, if you go down and look at the logs panel, you can see we've got a